Yeah. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Yeah. Baby, yeah. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Yeah. Baby, yeah. We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Yeah. Baby, yeah. Where did these niggas be at?
Okay, good morning everyone. Hey people, so welcome to my Matric dance vlog. Today is the 6th of December and it is my Matric dance. So yeah, I'll be vlogging today. As I said, I'm going to post this video, Matric dance vlog. I've been anticipating it, I've been looking forward to it. So today, so yeah. Now, what's going to happen now is I'm going to go out for a haircut, and then after that, or maybe even before that, but after that, I need to go to the traffic department to go pay for my learners and stuff and stuff. It's just too many things for one day, but I'm going to get them done. So yeah, so if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please press that subscribe button and like this video and comment what you want to see in the next video. So yar, let's do this.
Yeah, look, they said that I couldn't do it, so I went and did it. W's only, you know I've been winning. Top of the world, the globe is spinning. If you know, I've been on a what? Mission. Go. Okay, let's get it. Got a little time on my hands like a wristwatch. I don't got time for the brakes and the pit stop. Race through the gridlock, take it like Chris Rock. Right to the chin, still win. Heavy metals like Slipknot. Got the driving, I got tunnel vision. I just hit my stride the way I run the business. I've been making paper like I'm Dunder Mifflin. See the end game, I got Wonder Vision. Look, I don't ever bother with a critic. Hit him with a chronicle of Riddick. Boom, bottle full of Ritalin. I hit him with a little bit of riddle me this, riddle me that. My bad, fell asleep at the gas. No time to wait though. Elon Musk, I'm trying to bankroll. New Tesla just cause I say so. Electric whip like Ivan Van Gogh. I just did it. W's only, you know I've been winning. Top of the world, the globe is spinning.
Oh yeah. Woo! Embuso. Oh, vele da.
Mr. Mukoko say, how are you feeling today?
Like somebody's
husband. Yo, so I am done doing whatever I was doing at the barber. I'm done and now I'm waiting for my friend. He's still doing. I don't know if he can see him. But yeah, I'm waiting for my being there. And then after that, we going to go to wherever it's supposed to be gone to, and then yar. But yeah, look at me. Sheesh. Oh, I look too good, man. Okay, see you later.
Yeah.
And Yeah. Now I'm with my lights.
What up?
Hey, Baba. You play on job. Okay, so we just made our way to the traffic department, and then now we're waiting for my brother. I took pictures there. And made ID copy and stuff and stuff. So now we're just waiting for this guy to come with Imali to pay whatever is supposed to be paid. Then we get going. So,
yo,
hey, over us a tank.
Yeah. Fani nfake no petrol ila. Ya peli petrol ile moto.
Over us lo.
Sala so tsena.
Entonces akwatela makunya sekuseni.
Ah, unja.
Ay, over us matete. Okay, so this is what happened. I was at the traffic department, the licensing department. Yeah? I was there to go pay for my learners, whatever, that I'm going to write on the 23rd of December, right? So now, I was there for how long? I'm feeling 10. I'm being so big, you know, okay, just after 2, yeah.
After 2,
I think, yeah. 25. So, Mfengo 10.
Out.
Mind you, half past 2. Hey, Lily. It's about King 10 to 2. Okay, I'll say. Yeah, five hours, I think, yeah. Yo, it's fine. 5 hours. 5 hours, Ngli. Waiting in line. And I thought the last time I'll be waiting in a line, Home Affairs. Sure. But yeah, I patience in Yenzan. And I'm not the most patient person you can find out there. Mele. Yazi. The fact that it's either I wait or manghamba, I'll have to register another day to write the learners. Yazi, if frustration errors. Stress passing pattern on my send. I was like, no. But yeah, now I just came back. The time is 2:30. And I'm supposed to do everything now. Because I'm said to leave like about 4 or 4:30. That's when I'm actually leaving. And my umtlakazi uhambile la kithi. So I have to go to a friend of mine who lives Gupi to go charge my phone because my phone is off. I'm actually using a friend's phone now to record this. And his phone is also going to be off soon. Stress, but it's fine, yeah. So that's it. Let me go do what I have to do and then chat later. Yeah,
1 eternity later.
Orange.
Oh yeah.
Woo! I think I look good, don't I?
So, yeah, people. So, I came to a friend of mine's house. It's actually my brother's friend, but yeah. I came here, charged my phones and stuff. And I got a few percentages just to keep vlogging. And there's the things we do for YouTube. Things we do for you guys. But yeah, so now we are about to go back home and then I'll get going because obviously I left a few stuff there. There are specific things that I bought that I need to have with me. So yeah, I'm quite excited yet nervous, but let it happen. Do I look good? I think I do.
Sheesh!
What's up?
What's up, guy?
Nice.
Sit on my lap, hey. They say a Drizzy just snapped.
Oh my god, you're looking
so good. Sangunan, sangunan.
Thank you so much.
That one's not yours. That one's not yours.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna tell
you. Push up, please.
How good are you? Ooh. Oh my
be at? Where did these, where did these, where did these, where did these be at when they say they coming out? That's not it. Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, sometimes I don't even know.